There is a saying in Farsi, Tawanabuat Harkit Danabuat. That means knowledge is power. That has been the driving force in my life. It has driven me to always learn something new every day. So I have a BS in electrical engineering, MS in industrial engineering, and then an MBA. Now I'm a student at Central New Mexico Community College in Albuquerque, New Mexico, doing a certificate in AI machine learning. When I was 16 years old, I left Iran, and now I live in New Mexico for over 40 years. I enlisted in the Army, and I then worked for the U.S. Air Force as a guidance and navigation engineer. Airplanes inspire me. I think that was the input to artificial intelligence and machine learning. The AI for Workforce program gives me structure, education, and training. Intel knows where the technology is going in real time for real world. The instructors are able to help their students with the skills they need to go right into the workforce. I'll take what I learned from the AI certificate and try to finish my PhD in electrical engineering. Whether you're a student, whether you're a professional, you always have to look to enhance your life and always learn.